Rainbow coffee is the new, hypnotizing trend in barista art you have to get your hands on. There's been a trend concerning rainbow food that can be both dreamy and beautiful, bagels and donuts, as it can be horrific and unappetizing. Look up rainbow grilled cheese and pizza. It is not a delicious looking situation. This gorgeous complex thing is created silly by adding food coloring to steamed milk. We're not sure how the colors don't bleed or you leave the cafe without blue lips, but we don't care because they are so damn glorious. Watching this get poured is so mesmerizing and satisfying. We are hypnotized. It looks somehow more decadent than hot chocolate or any old latte art. It looks like an optical illusion in a beverage, and we would order 10 just to watch them be made. These multi-hued beauties are performed with free pour latte art, and the rainbow latte leaves require skill and a steady hand. It's also a good training tactic for new employees, as the color design requires careful movements, and helps them to practice. Meet Mason Salisbury, a talented barista, or self-proclaimed technista in Las Vegas at Sambalat. He dedicates most of his creations to his girlfriend, which gives us the feels and makes us wish we had a man like that. Rainbow coffee is the new hypnotizing trend in barista art you have to get your hands on. 14. Food porn is one thing that always make our hearts beat faster, but coffee porn is opening up a whole other world. You'll never go back to regular old coffee again. Sigh. Peacock feather coffee. So unbelievably pretty. We feel like this would have been such a carry drink from Sex in the City. All in all, this makes other latte art look pretty boring, when instead you could be drinking this eye-catching unicorn rainbow bright masterpiece instead to brighten up your morning.